voices, though.
She's got a hot body, Jane Fonda.
That's comfortable on stage. Look at her.
She's got killer energy, man. She's going for it.
She's a hot bitch.
Do you guys think is under this poodle mask?
Honestly, I've been a little confused because there's been a lot of court stuff, and I'm gonna stick with a very fit Judge Judy.
Remember the Bay Area clue that one time?
Yeah.
And there was a workout thing involved.
In the first package, there was a whole LGBTQ vibe going on, right. And the whole workout. So Jillian Michaels.
Who is this, Joel?
I think you said Jillian Michaels.
Jillian Michaels.
Yeah. Now remember the whole clue about doing stand-up and all that stuff.
The female comedians.
Yes, I think it's a comedian. And Kathy Griffin was on The Apprentice. She was fired there. Kathy Griffin is my choice.
Oh, that's a good guess. This is hard.
Talk, Dr. Kid.
Female comedian. Fired from a network.
Go ahead, Ken.
I don't know.
Are you not a comedian? Chelsea Handler.
Chelsea.
Amy Poehler. Sarah Silverman.
Sarah Silverman.
Anybody else?
Okay, you know what? I think maybe like Melissa Rivers, maybe. I mean, I really don't know.
Okay, panel. You've made your final guesses. Now let's see if any of you were right. All right, well, it is that moment we all need to know. The poodle, show us who's behind the mask. Take it off.
Take it off.
Joe!
You got the comedian thing right. You were very close.
Right?
I know, Margaret. I should have known your voice.
Ken, I thought you would know.
I know she's my sister on Dr. Ken.
I should know that.
I had all the clues, and I knew nothing. I'm so dumb. This is a pioneer in Asian American comedy. She is the reason.
I love you.
You are the reason I'm a comedian. I love you so much. You have no idea.